Pila ka credit card ang imuhang kinahanglan? Okay, first of all, when we say credit card, utang ni siya ha, debt ni siya. Dili siya ingon na good as cash. From the word credit, it means debt. So at least klaro lang sa tong mind. And na may uban sa to na we feel like sige lang tag swipe and everything is going to be okay, but it does not mean that way jud literally, okay? So that's the first thing. Now, before nato i-answer kung pila jud ka buo credit card atong kinahanglan, tanawon sa to unsa ang mga advantages or benefits na madawat nimo if you actually own one. All right? Top of mind natay mahunaw na top of mind, there are two things. Number one is what we call a point system. So kasagaran sa mga tao siguro na kay mga friends na credit card, maingon sila na naay mga point system, no? Because of the points naka-redeem sila og libre na donut, libre na pagkaon, libre na travel because ang dagan mangud ana, ang points every time you use the credit card na sila point system, then eventually you can convert it to those privileges like atong food, travel and all those things. Okay? So kumbaga, nigamit na ka, naa pa kay benefit makuha, di ba? So murag inana iyang logic. Number two is what we call a borrowed time. So pasabot sa borrowed time, for example, naa kay kinahanglan ng gastuson. So, let's say nagnaa kay dinner with a client, kuna ka sa business, dinner with a client, yun nga lang strap ka on cash kay naa may mga payment delays or whatever reasons. So, since wala pa kay cash on hand, ang pwede nimo buhaton is katong credit card so that instead na bayaran nimo siya karon dayon, bayaran nimo siya next month pa. Depende sa imong billing cycle or billing period, pero mao na siya ang iyahang logic. So, those are the two things. At least na lang tay idea, okay, mao di ang reason kung unsa ang advantages sa credit card because it's not all bad. If you know how to use it well, it's an advantage for you actually. Okay. So, going back to the question, pila ba kabuk ang imuhang kinahanglan? Does that mean, ah, mo ba dyan na I borrowed time, na I points? So, dapat ba na ako'y napulo ka credit card? Well, depende. No, depende siya sa imuhang situation. For example, in our case, naami 3 credit cards. Nga nung tuluman? Number, ang isa is specifically dyan lang for personal expenses. Like among groceries, among mga date nights, among mga leisure times, dito na mo ginabutang ang dito na mo gina-swipe for that specific credit card. Ang duha ka credit card is sa duha ka book business, kay lahi-lahi man siya. Nay business A, nay business B. So that's the reason why ngano tulo ang credit cards. Para in our mind klaro siya. Dili libog ang imuhang monitoring because in finance it may be personal or it may be business, kinahanglan jud ka og kanang ginatawag na tong structure, no, para dili libog. All right, para pag-abot sa bayad klaro kung asa kwaon ang funding kani, dito na to kwaon ang funding, so lahi-lahi siya. See, so the answer is it really depends sa imuhang need. So if you have a business and if you have a personal na imuhang, you know, leisure time, so you need to have 2 credit cards. At least mapuslan nimo siya. Napakay points, tapos napakay borrowed time. See? So you have to check yourself, gauge sa nimo kung unsa ang imong current status. That's really the answer. The question of the day. Sa imuhang situation, pila ka credit card ba ang practical na dapat naa ka? Isa, duha, tulo, depende. Let us know in the comment section. Wow.